Hello, I'm Mike Hyter, President and CEO of the Executive Leadership Council. We're only a few days away from our virtual 2021 Annual Recognition Gala and 35th Anniversary Celebration on Thursday, October the 14th at 7:30 p.m. Although we can't be together in person this year, we have a spectacular evening planned. Our MCs are none other than Emmy Award-winning co-hosts of Entertainment Tonight, Kevin Frazier and Nichelle Turner. The one and only Tyler Perry will accept our Alvaro L. Martins Heritage Award, and Chairman and CEO Brian Moynihan will accept the Corporate Award on behalf of Bank of America. And for our 35th anniversary year, we are presenting our Achievement Award to not one, but two Black leaders who made history as the recently appointed second and third Black women CEOs in the history of the Fortune 500. Rosalind Brewer of Walgreens Boots Alliance and Tashonda Brown Duckett of TIAA. To commemorate this historic achievement, the awards will be presented by the first Black woman CEO in the Fortune 500, the one and only Ursula Burns. The ELC will present our Global Game Changer Award to a distinguished global leader who has upheld transformational and impactful leadership. This year's honoree is certainly deserving of this distinction, but no hints here. You'll have to tune in to find out who. We will recognize our founders for their vision, commitment, and 35-year legacy of Black business excellence. And of course, we will honor the pipeline of the next generation of Black leaders, our 2021 ELC scholarship recipients. We'll have special musical performances by Avery Sunshine, Dougie Fresh, and Belle Biv DeVoe, who will close out the evening with an after party that is sure to get you out of your seat and moving your feet. I want to thank our corporate sponsors, including lead sponsor Johnson & Johnson, for their support, and our gala committee for their hard work and commitment to making this 35th anniversary celebration event a success. So be sure to join us for an evening 35 years in the making, celebrating our impact and inspiring our future.